Oh, what the hell? I just clicked on this song and I guess I'm gonna do it. Toot, 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 toot. Oh.
Hey, Dusky.
When I was young, it seemed that life was so wonderful. A miracle. Oh, it was beautiful, magical. And all the birds in the trees, well, they'd sing so happily, joyfully, oh, playfully, watching me. But then they sent me away to teach me how to be sensible, logical, oh, responsible, practical. And they showed me a world where I could be so times when all the world's asleep, the questions run too deep for such a simple man. Won't you please, please tell me what we've learned? I know it sounds absurd. Please tell me. Sign up your name, like to feel you're acceptable, respectable, or presentable, vegetable. At night, when all the world's asleep, the questions run too deep for such a simple man. Won't you please, please tell me?
Logically,
wish I could remember the sax solo. No, Dusky, I'm not back. I haven't left yet. I leave tomorrow, and will be unavailable all week.
Okay, I'm just flipping through my songs here.
So I'll be leaving on a jet plane in the morning.
Yes, let's do one by. Paul Simon. It's called The Only Living Boy in New York.
Mexico.
Facebook, hello. Good to see you. Yeah, I want to visit soon. Just flipping through my music here. Flipping through my music.
Oh, thanks for the tip, Astrid.
Oh, yeah. How about David Gray's song? Thank you, Astrid, for that wonderful tippy.
I even have the cable in the right place.
Boxers on.
Sure.
You can do that one.
Yeah, I got a request.
Simon and Garfunkel. Ow.
Cramping my thumb.
It's up here somewhere.
Can see, right?
Just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I've squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and just a man is what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. No more than a boy in the company of strangers. quiet of a railway station running scared. Laying low, seeking out the four quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know.
I've been singing Art Garfunkel's notes to that song since I first heard it, like 40 years ago.
Got for you. Okay. This is one.
Thanks for the tip, Sweet Debbie.
Got this guitar going today. This is called Burning for You by Blue Oyster Cult. It's a capo five.
Thank you.
Blue Oyster Cult.
Let's see what else I got.
Somewhere over the rainbow. Somewhere over the rainbow. I don't do that one. Susan does that one. We'll have to go and grab her.
Thanks for the tip, Dusky.
Let's see. Okay. Okay, I have not done this one in ages. Let's do this one. This is called Chasing Cars by Snow Patrol. Another guitar song. Oh my god. Thank you, Dusky Rose. Welcome, Johnny.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Well, I messed up the phrasing on one verse. I've not done that in a long time. I just can't stop clicking on these things. Oh my god.
I guess that's just the way the story goes. You always smile, but in your eyes your sorrow shows. Yes, it shows.
It's one of those octave songs.
It's actually Tip Shawnee.
Let's see. See, my Facebook stopped scrolling. Norwegian Wood. I got a request for Norwegian Wood. Okay, I do that. I have to remember what key I do that in. Norwegian Wood.
I said I didn't and crawled off to sleep. lullaby.
Let's see what else we got over here. I've got the wrong keyboard in my hand. Okay. How about it? Yeah. Let's do an original song. The Truth. I'm down here playing music.
Uh-oh.
I'm trying to record this one. It ain't easy. Ice cream, where you been?
I'm
Okay. How about another Beatles song? That's a hint. Name that song.
The long and winding
Stump the string section. How's it go again?
Let's see. I know which one I want to do. One by Bob Dylan. My starts with a my. Been a while, huh?
Tied through my ears, rolling high in mighty traps.
Thanks for the tip, Ice.
Remember Vaughn. Vaughn and Kaylee. And Kaylee and Vaughn and Truly. And who else? Lexa, I think, too. Thank you so much, Ice Cream, Channy, thank you, Dusky Rose, thank you, Sweet Debbie, and Astrid, thank you. Mm-hmm. Okay, what else I got? Oh, here's, this is a song from my dad. This is Dr. John's version of an old song. Life is a book that we study. Some of its leaves bring a sigh. There it was written by my buddy that we must part.
That's a lot of chords there.
Let's see. How do we do? Oh, time for like one more song or so. This is an original called Needle in the Groove. Come here, Picky. Come here, little Picky. Thank you.
me more than it hurt my guitar.
Ow, I heard that.
All right, so I think, well, we got time for one more, I guess. Oh, I'll do relativity. Why not? I just posted a YouTube with this on it.
Equals MT squared?
I get a chance to use my auto-tune. This is a song. It was inspired a bit, or at least somewhat, by Stephen Hawking and Einstein, of course.
I could do it too.
Thank you. so much, everyone. I will be here next week. Hey, Ben. Thanks, everyone. Thanks for coming by.
All right. Thank you all so much. And thank you, Mink, for letting me join you tonight.
Thank you, Dave. In Facebooky. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Go check out my YouTubes. It's amazing how few people look at, listen to my YouTubes. Yes, I'll be back with Ed next week. I believe. Hojo, going on vacation. Vacay. Have a good one. Thank you very much, Astrid. Okay, oh, wait a minute. Yeah, look, see that? That's the problem. Hey, Peter. Stop streaming.